Namaskar. Arts, culture and artists matter to every single one of us. Artists dedicate their lives to stitching our society's cultural fabric, working effortlessly and tirelessly in the background, receiving little in return. In a vibrant and diverse nation like India, the presence of artists for our social, cultural, and mental well-being is invaluable. Culture, especially its performative aspect, has suffered deeply due to lockdowns, restrictions, and closures. The fragile status of the artist in India has worsened. The absence of strong safety nets, policy measures, and community action has forced many performers to leave their traditions, practices, and lifelong acquired skills in search of other petty jobs to survive. As an Indian classical dancer, I join UNESCO New Delhi in voicing the concerns of performing artists and the creative sector in India, and raise a call for all of us to stand in solidarity with the artist. UNESCO New Delhi's ResiliArt South Asia campaign is a call to all of us to support artists by recognizing their importance in society before it is too late. Thank you.